We're going to start off with our senior introductions. Let's have all eyes to the center of the ring. Starting off first, let's get a big round of applause for Devin Ross. He will be escorted tonight by his grandparents. He'll be escorted by Teresa and Bobby Cottrell. He has been in the sport for 4 years, and he has also wrestled varsity for 4 years. He is also among the football team as well. The honors here, he is a 2-year letterman, and his future plans are to attend the Navy. Thank you once again, Devin. Thank you. Big round of applause for Devin, guys. Coming next to the mat, up next we've got Caleb Grindstaff. He will be escorted by his parents tonight. And his name is Kahneman, and the next one is Kent Grindstaff. He has been wrestling for 9 years, and he is a 4-year varsity. He also enjoys lacrosse. He's a 4-year varsity letterman lacrosse, 1-year varsity letterman, and a 1-year JV lacrosse letterman. He's going to join the military, and he plans on attending Virginia Western and then transferring to Virginia Tech. His favorite member with us is getting handed my driver's license by Mr. Johnson. Once again, big round of applause for Caleb Grindstaff. And now back to center ring. We're going to call forth Ethan Berger. Ethan Berger, please step forward. He's been participating in the sport for 1 year, and he's been on varsity for 1 year. His other activities include football, track and field. His honors include first team Piedmont District, second team regional district, and all academic team. His future plans are to earn a doctorate's degree in physical therapy. Once again, big hand for Ethan Berger. He'll be escorted by his parents. That is Jason and Kathy Rutschoff. He's been participating for 1 year, and he's been on varsity for 1 year. His honors include all honor roll for all 4 years in high school, ladies and gentlemen. He plans on attending Ferrum College to pursue a career in animation or horticulture. Once again, a big hand for Brian Rutschoff. Once again, guys, let's give a big round of applause for all our seniors here tonight. We appreciate all the hard work and dedication. And last but not least, my main man. Let me get a big, big old round of applause for Curtis. He's been participating with us for 2 years, and he's been a varsity starter for 2 years. His other activities include Skills USA, and his honors are working in the HVAC field. His best memory is going to stage for HVAC competition. Once again, Curtis, we thank you, and a big round of applause for Curtis Sommer. Starting at 106 of Franklin County, we have a forfeit. Introducing case three, we have Shane Shepherd. Starting off at 113, we've got Nate Stafford from Franklin County. Come face three, ladies and gentlemen. We've got Wallace. Now, 120 for Franklin County, we've got Logan Arnold. Videographer. And on the 126, ladies and gentlemen, from Franklin County, we've got Jonathan Rosner. And 132, we've got Alex Baumberger from Franklin County. And in the party facing, Kip Niner. And on the 138, from Franklin County, we've got Bryce Fitzgerald. Big round of applause for Tanner Young. And the first thing, we've got Mark Ostrowski. And once again, Mark Ostrowski, we've got Kayla Bronson. And finally, Damian Bodner from K-State. 160. Ryan Richards! And the first thing, we got Ricardo Harrington. And at 170, let's see a big round of applause for Fred Penny. He's on the rest! And the first thing, Dante Childress. At 102, we got Ryan Richards! And 195, big round of applause for Landon Church. And the final thing is Hal Pritchard. And finally at 220 for Franklin County, we've got Bryson Christman. And the final thing is Hal Pritchard. And let's finish this up at 285 from Franklin County, Newton Burger. And the K-State is in the back. And we need a ball for starting line tonight. And it is the famous Bruce Buffer.
Come on! working. Hey, come on, Burger, let's move him. Don't let him move you.
No sliding. Move your feet up. Level change. Lots of coolant, snap the ball.
And the last one's one time, Ethan Butter. Now calling 103 from K Spring, Shane Shepherd.
Break him down, Nate! Break him down! Take your time. It's all you. Nice. Hey, get that wrist back. Hey, take his arm, mate. You're doing good. You're doing good, mate. There you go.
Circle left. There you go, circle left. Yep, that's good. Hold it, bro. Hold it.
Yeah.
Here's a permit. I'm posting Mark. Go. Your question.
Hey, you good, baby? Keep working.
Hey,
keep them hips back, big dog. Keep them hips back. Stay low. Come on, Tanner. Come on now, big boy. Fight. Atta boy. Come on, Tanner, be patient. second.
Come on here, Caleb! get enough time to finish it.
Come on, Caleb.
Work something!
All right, Caleb, we're going to turn it.
Thank you.
Paul, Danny Bodner from Face Green. Coming up next, the Franklin County Event System, Brian Richards, independent from Face Green, Ricardo Harrington.
Come on, Brian. Be patient. Work your match. Come on, big boy.
Yeah.
Up next, after 182 weight class from Franklin County, we've got Brian Luttrell. He will be singing a forfeit tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Up next, the 195 from Franklin County, we've got Landon Church. And from Bay, we've got Brian Pritchard.
Come on here. Working, Landon, working. Come on, Landon, work your match. Take your time.
Score!
That's right. Get on your toes. On toes. Get your points. Thank you, and please be careful going home. Thanks, and have a great day.